Radiation is energy emitted or carried via particles or waves such as electromagnetic EM radiation, i.e. light, or by subatomic particle radiation such as alpha, beta, or gamma particles. Basically, when we talk about radiation, we're talking about light such as sunlight or light from a star, and that is going to be carrying light wave radiation, carrying energy by these light waves. And that energy will be transferred to an object that sunlight or starlight hits, which in this case is going to be the Earth. Now, radiation can also be from high energy, high speed moving charged particles, such as alpha particles and beta particles. Alpha particles and beta particles have mass. Alpha particles are basically helium atoms that the electrons have been removed. So an ionized helium atom, or in other words, two protons and two electrons in the nucleus. We call that an alpha particle. A beta particle is either an electron or an object that has equal amount of charge but opposite in sign. So it's the same particle but opposite sign. So it's a positive charged electron. We call that a positron. So a beta particle is either an electron or a positron. Now we have gamma rays listed here, but they're really a type of radiation from a star or sunlight or some kind of explosion. We're looking at this electromagnetic radiation that's broken down into bands, and one band is gamma rays, and those gamma rays carry waves. If we look at the alpha particle, which is the two protons and two electrons in the nucleus, that alpha particle will be moving at high speed and carrying high energy, but once it hits a piece of paper, it generally can't penetrate that piece of paper. If you look at a beta particle that is either an electron or a positron, it's going to have a high speed and carrying a lot of energy, and it can easily pass through paper, but generally will get absorbed in an aluminum foil. A gamma ray, on the other hand, will be also of high speed, the speed of light, and it will have lots of high energy, and it will easily pass through paper, aluminum, and will pass into lead, but if the lead is thick enough, it will generally get absorbed by lead. So radiation is either this light radiation, meaning EM radiation, or charged particle radiation, where the charged particles have high speeds and they're carrying high energies. And they will interact with objects, transferring the energy. In this case, it's the Earth with the sunlight, and in the case of the alpha-beta particles, it's paper and or aluminum.